We've gotten too used to this. These are our communities, places where our families and our friends live, our loved ones live. And as a native Ohioan, it's so heartbreaking to see this gun violence exacting such a heavy toll so close to home. I just met one of the sons of one of the women that we lost last week, and it's heartbreaking to see, heartbreaking to feel. But giving up is really not an option. We have to be able to live without the fear of being shot. We have to come together to make sure we do something about it. We don't have to live like this. There are meaningful actions that we can all take to stop gun violence in this country. We've heard politicians send their thoughts and prayers while failing to act. We are done with that. We're tired of American children growing up thinking active shooter drills at school are normal. We're tired of hearing people say that they worry about being shot every time they go into a public place like a mall or a movie theater, a restaurant, a school, a house of worship, or a music venue. We're tired of bigotry and hate turning lethal because of easy access to guns. We can do